Nothing. Nothing. Now let's see the diamonds.
Hey, babe. What do you say we Netflix and chill tonight? I need you like Plankton needs the secret formula.
Falling down the stairs.
Shut up, you stupid bitch! Hi-ya!
I am not fucking mentally disabled! You fucking hater!
I'll call you crazy!
We're nothing more than friends. You're not my lover.
Monaco, brother!
I know you since we were like 10.
Harry, do you support gay marriage?
Yeah.
So you're saying it's alright me and you get married?
Fuck no!
Hey, come back, I wanna marry you.
Get away from me.
You're joking.
You're the gay shit.
Hey, I'm sorry.
Next time, eat a salad.
You fat, bald bastard, you piece of subhuman trash! 2,000 years of constant human evolution to create a hairless
Are you gonna cry? Piss your pants, maybe? Maybe shit and cum?
Hey, Pudgy, let me get an awa awa.
Hey, no. Ow! Let me get an awa awa. Thank you.
Shut the fuck up!
Why don't you come down and make me tough guy?
Hey, why don't you come up here and make me come down here, tough guy?
I am gonna come up there, and I'm gonna kick your fucking ass!
Hey, why don't you try it, asshole? Get your ass up here and kick my ass!
Stop your sensitivity!
Shut the fuck up, you stupid bitch! Look at this fucking bastard!
There's a class in there, but people are trying to swing!
Shut the fuck up! Hey, I'm really sorry!
Yeah, me too.
She's worse than us!
Yeah, she's our enemy now.
If you thought Silly Bones was funny, imagine if you are just going fishing with your daddy on the bayou or swamp, when suddenly you see a mysterious ghostly and skeletal figure rise up and out of the water. Louisiana rumor says that this terrifying creature will then walk up to you and start punching you and your dad.
As most of you know, I got the coronavirus after eating ass. But what you don't know is that it was my own ass.
Kazam! Alakazane! I'm sending you off this mortal plane!
Hello everyone, it is me, the Great Papyrus, and I'm going to be teaching you how to cook some amazing frozen hot dogs!
Fuck you! Prepare to die! A man has died in Lego City! Fantastic!
Fuck it, I'm hungry, bro. Let's see. I ain't got no food, bro. Yo, who the fuck put Michael Jackson in the freezer?
Now, students, be nice to your new substitute teacher while I'm gone.
Oh, yeah. Spooky month, yeah.
They bugging, bro. Why, bro. She made fucking beans. What the fuck?
Son, if you were a toad, how many...
Dad! Zeke and I have 6 hours to rank up to platinum before the new patch hits the servers and they nerf my main champion. So, if you have anything you want to say to me throughout the rest of the day, get it all out now.
Okay. Have you seen my hamster skin coin purse? Where's that cane with the rubies on it? I think our last dog was part possum. This potato is smiling at me! Generally, I'm a sad man. I actually thought Chappie was a good movie. Hey, you want to race the flush? I know I do. Your love means everything to me. You don't have any Dutch friends, right? Roll call! I haven't farted in 20 years. Help me. Would you rather, how many... I think I'm done.
You sure?
Yes. By the way, I gotta shut off the power to hook up my lathe to the neighborhood grid. Right now. No!
David Picton, the brother of serial killer Robert Picton, has recently been seen...
He's been spotted in Vancouver, huh?
Godzilla, you know what we have to do.
You're right. We need to kick some ass.
We're gonna kick your ass like they should have done to your brother, the pig farmer.
We're coming for you, Mr. David.
You'll be sorry.
And all the ladies in Vancouver, please stay safe while we save the day.
All right, let's go there.
Which way to Vancouver?
I don't know, probably off this balcony, bruh.
Dude, don't jump off the balcony. If you die, then you can't save people.
Oh, that's fair. Guess we'll take the door.
Anyways, to all my Vancouver viewers, stay safe.
Which Minecraft player are you? Tag your friends down below. The builder, the fighter, the racist. Steve.
I cannot hold it in anymore. I just wanna, you know.
If you land this, I'll give you a kiss.
Okay.
Aw, damn.
If you land this one, I'll give you a kiss.
Oh, my God!
Oh. Walk into an alleyway, you better prepare, because I'm gonna sneak up on you and start smelling your hair.
Yo, what the fuck are boobs? I'm a visual learner, by the way.
I wanna end me.
Girl, baby light.
I'm like a microwave. Hot, make a lot of noise, and if you put a baby in me, I'll kill it.
Son of a frick, you piece of poop, you frickin' gosh darn fricker. Listen, poopy head, you have frickin' crossed the line. Get that through your gosh darn frickin' poopy head.
Have you ever farted a little too hard and poo-poo comes out of your booty?
Hey, what's your name? John. Fuck you, John!
Ezekiel! Fuck you, Ezekiel!
After all this, you still...
I still want that gas, yes. And you had better deliver.
Plankton.
Crabs.
Plankton.
Crabs.
Plankton.
Crabs.
A squirrel.
Mr. 30 Fat, Mr. Worldwide, back at it again and let you know. I just came to remind y'all. Que se culo bota caca.
Good morning, son.
What do you want, Dad?
Do you know what today is?
Wednesday?
Yeah, but what day is it?
February 8th.
And does that mean anything to you?
Nope.
Nothing comes to mind?
No.
Nothing at all?
Oh, yeah, I know what today is. It's Dad Annoys the Hell Out of Me Day.
Today is my birthday. And you've just ruined it. Happy birthday to me, and many more.
The pig goes, the cow goes, the chicken goes.
Hey son, what's going on? It smells like a Bangkok DMV in here.
Man, oh man, Cherian candidate. Sorry, Dad, I've just been up all night working. Send me out, I back. Got the entire sum of human knowledge in front of me, and it's not gonna read itself! At least not till the singularity. Then boom! Don't you're turning tests into the fire, am I right?
Where'd you get all those energy drinks, buddy?
Zeke sent them to me, but they're discontinued in his country because they let people see the truth. After about four of them, I got on Wikipedia and BAM! It all started clicking. Ancient aliens, Hollow Earth, the melting point of steel beams. Did you know DARPA is owned by the Coca-Cola Bottling Company, which in turn is run by the decapitated cybernetic head of Ray Kroc, founder of McDonald's? None of that matters, man. None of that matters, man! Because we're all just carbon-based fuel cells trapped in stasis, waiting to be harvested by the true architects of the multiverse. What do you think about that, Dad?
I think I'm having a stroke.
Here's your different Papa John's. Extra cheese, extra pepperoni, extra sauce, extra crispy, extra...